Safe and fully stocked here in my coronavirus bunker. I'm John Hart, Utah's Highlander, and this is your 2-Minute Tuesday. 2-Minute summary of what happened last Tuesday in city council meeting. Last Tuesday. That seems like a lifetime ago. That was before all the state of emergency announcements.
Dogs and cats living together. Mass hysteria.
Last Tuesday, you could still get dairy and toilet paper in the stores. Speaking of toilet paper, the Victor View sewer lift station is still getting slammed with all kinds of material. It's plugging up the sewer. City's spending a lot of time over there. City's planning on spending over $300,000 to solve this problem. Question is, who's going to pay for it? All of the residents of Highland or just the residents of the Victor View neighborhood? And that's what's being debated right now. In the meantime, keep in mind, all those sanitary wipes, they're not supposed to be flushed. Just throw them in the garbage. Homeowner on SR92 got the go-ahead from City Council to convert her home into an elderly assisted living facility with up to 8 residents. City Council discussed parking, traffic, security, and nuclear reactors. Due to coronavirus concerns, Highland City wants to stream these city council meetings, so we're going to set that up on their channel. You can still come to city council meeting in person, but if you want some social distancing, there's no safer place in all of Highland than city council meeting. Look at this from last Tuesday. Yeah, there's some space for you if you want to come by. If not, you can watch online. You can find the link to Highland's YouTube channel in the description. I'll be streaming it live over there on Tuesday. Now, I get that you're more interested in taking care of your family, keeping food on the shelves than you are in city council, or maybe even in the coronavirus itself. I get that. Thought I'd get over to Myers, talk with Matt. He's the owner over there. Right now, huge demand. How are they keeping up with all that demand? What's the supply side? What can he tell us? Thought you'd be interested in that conversation. Some good news there. Now, I've been really impressed because a couple days ago I came in, produce was real low, and then the next day I came in, you guys had produce.
The supply chain hasn't been cut off,
right?
You know, supplies are still coming in. We're still getting trucks. They're a little behind, a little late, just because so much is being ordered.
Right.
I mean, we're still getting the product in, still getting in what people want, what they need. And
so all the stuff that people have been, I mean, it's really weird that people were buying water. I mean, the taps still work, right?
Yeah. So I can't explain that one. I don't know. We still have bottled water here. You know, we're doing our best to keep everything stocked. And like today, we're getting a truck in, but it is 8 hours behind schedule just because of how much is on the truck for every little store.
I've been really impressed to see your family down here. You guys have been just busting it. It's like of your family.
I mean, we've got everybody from a typical family members that work here full time anyways, but I brought my kids down. We've got cousins, we've got nieces, nephews, just everybody and anybody. We've got a bunch of them up front, you know, doing the groceries and stocking shelves.
You guys have been rocking it, so thanks. I'll let you get back to what you're doing.
For sure.
All right, thanks, Matt.
Hey, thank you.
So we're gonna get through this, helping one another, right? Maybe it's just giving a roll of toilet paper to a neighbor. Yeah, it's the 2020 way of saying, I care about you. See you around, Highland.
Es ist dem Feind gelungen, die Front in breiter Formation zu durchbrechen. Im Süden hat der Gegner Zossen genommen. Der Feind operiert jetzt am nördlichen Stadtrand zwischen Frohnau und Pankow. Und im Osten ist der Feind bis zur Linie Lichtenberg-Marsdorf-Karlshorst gelangt.
Mit dem Angriff Steiners wird das alles in Ordnung kommen.
Mein Führer,
Steiner konnte nicht genügend Kräfte für einen Angriff massieren. Der Angriff Steiner ist nicht erfolgt.
Es bleiben im Raum Keitel, Jodl, Krebs und Burgdorf.
war ein Befehl! Der Angriff Steiners war ein Befehl! Wer schickt sie?
Dass sie es wagen, sie meinen Befehl zu widersetzen! So weit ist das also gekommen. Das Militär hat mich belogen!
Jeder hat mich belogen, sogar die SS! Die gesamte Generalität ist nichts weiter als ein Haufen niederträchtiger, treuloser Feiglinge!
Mein Führer, ich kann nicht zulassen, dass die Soldaten, die für Sie verbringen...
Die Stadt Feiglinge! Verreiter und Versager!
Mein Führer, was Sie da sagen, ist ungeheuerlich!
Die Generalität ist das Geschmeiß des deutschen Volkes! Sie ist ohne Ehre! Sie nennen sich Generale, weil sie Jahre auf Militärakademien zugebracht haben, nur um zu lernen, wie man Messer und Gabel hält!
Jahrelang hat das Militär meine Aktionen nur behindert. Es hat mich jeden nur als wichtigen
Widerstand in den Weg gelegt. Ich hätte gut daran getan, von Jahren alle höheren Offiziere liquidieren zu lassen, wie Stalin. Ich war nie auf einer Akademie. Und doch habe ich allein auf mich gestellt. Ganz Europa erobert. Verräter. Aber alle diese Verräter werden bezahlen. Mit ihrem eigenen Blut werden sie bezahlen. Sie werden saufen in ihrem eigenen Blut.
Bitte gerne. Jetzt beruhig dich doch.
Meine Befehle sind in den Wind gesprochen. Es ist unmöglich, unter diesen Umständen zu führen. Es ist aus.